got pulled after the third goal, but he had to go to concussion protocol.
Backhanded by Larkin, toe save, scores! Off the rebound, kick back out, and Bertuzzi buried it! And it's 1-0 Red Wings!
Tyler Bertuzzi just looks like a hockey player, doesn't he?
Better than that, he plays like one, too. Just a hockey player,
exactly. Because these are the kind of goals he's going to score. You've got those other two guys flying around, making things happen, creating open ice. Get to the front of the net, and you'll be rewarded. Just like that. That's textbook for anybody who talks about center lane drive. There goes Athanasiou on the center lane drive. Takes away the defender. The defender's not there. Guess who is? Mr. Bertuzzi for a second and a 1-0 lead for the Red Wings.
And Bertuzzi started that play too, giving the puck to Larkin, who
off the
took
board.
The backhander.
Yep. Yeah.
Ferk gets one ahead. Jonathan Erickson for David Booth with a stop shot. Scores! Wow, David Booth! Top corner left one rim on a feed from Jonathan Erickson. And it's 2-0 Detroit. Well, that was surprising.
Shouldn't be. He loves playing against New Jersey. Couple goals last time they met against the Devils at Little Caesars Arena. And that one, wow, over the shoulder. I think Corey Schneider might have just missed that one.
I wonder if that didn't get Sammy Vatanen's stick.
It's the only explanation.
Yeah, it may have. Yep. I think it did.
Because
first in is Jensen, finds Athanasiou back in front to Larkin. Oh, and Schneider or the post. Or was it in?
Well,
they say it is. The Red Wings say there's been no call.
What, right
from
now?
The referee saying no. What did that hit? That's why when I said it was either Schneider or the post, it was tough to tell where that one went.
You can.
It is in the back of the net, we believe, although there was no signal and no goal light going on.
The referee waved it off as he came to the neutral zone. Larkin right away said it was in.
It's in.
That'll tell you it hit the underneath bar in the back. Larkin knew before anybody else.
They say no goal. What? Huh? Tell me that again. Do our eyes deceive?